Hello guys and welcome back to my channel. Today I'm gonna do a trade up again for the catch collection, which I'm using 9 factory new from the Inferno collections and 1 minimal wear from the catch collections. The total cost for this trade up is about $2.35. So here is the outcome. Okay, the worst case is we lost $1.28. Okay, so let's do it. Get the G-lock wrapped up, guys. Okay, so let's do it in 3, 2, 1.
Yes, finally I got it. Look at the garden. Oh my god, this is so nice.
Yeah, we got a look at the garden, guys. It's a factory new. Okay, nice. So it's a perfect, guys. Yeah. Let's back to the outcome. Okay, so we got the factory news nuclear garden and is a profit $1.55. Recently we also got the MP9 setting sun and also a profit, so this is already a second times. Yeah, okay, thanks for your watching, guys. Hope you enjoy my video. Please subscribe and like the video so I can create more content about the trade up. Thank you for your watching. Bye bye.